boat you have. If it's under 40 feet, we highly recommend the suspension seat because it just it revolutionized the whole concept of going up swell or enjoying boating while you're sitting. You know, most boats you have to stand up to take a little bit of a pounding. Any type of situation where you can improve the ride of any boat, I'd recommend them. I've had back surgery and from other, you know, from sports-related injuries, and I've got a pretty sensitive back, and this allows me to not think twice about going out on the day and really enjoying myself and not get beat up. The seat side-by-side comparison with a suspension seat and without a suspension seat, we had two people wired up with G-force monitors. We monitored the boat's deck between the two seats and each individual sitting in the seats side by side. So, there was a remarkable difference. I believe there was something like 60% of the G-forces were taken out. I don't even offer regular seats. It's not an option with our broker, with our Parker dealership. It's something that we bring in as a standard item. Because why would you pull the comfort level out from somebody? You just implement it. And once they get it, it's the best money spent. It's unbelievable. And it makes such a difference. It's ridiculous. Every manufacturer should really look into the usage of these seats. It doesn't matter what boat you build or what boat you're on. You should offer it to customers. This isn't a piece of equipment that a Parker needs. It's something that I feel every boat needs. I mean, you could test it on any boat. Center console, run about. I'm hoping they revolutionize something that works on a bench seat or a leaning post. That they could utilize this technology. It's the proof is in the ride. I mean, I could sit here and tell you square in the face, you know, how great they are, but you're not going to get it until you sit in one. In our waters off of Oxnard, into a head sea, and you're doing 20 knots plus on just an everyday afternoon out here, and every one of those boats is going to be moving around a bit. So why wouldn't you want to be in the most comfort by, you know, you're spending $150,000 on a boat, what's the extra upcharge to get yourself a seat? So if you don't have one in your current boat, you're going to want one. Don't sit in one because you'll have to own one. I mean, that's just, it, it,